अगर कोई छात्र आइडेंटिफाई होता है जो इस इलीगल किसी इलीगल मींस का से बेनिफिटेड होता है तो उसको भी बाहर निकालने के परीक्षा के लिए आदेश करा है। कोर्ट हैज टुडे रिजेक्टेड आवर प्रेयर फॉर रीनीट कोर्ट ऑल्दो कोर्ट हैज कन्फर्म दैट द लीक वॉज हैपन्ड एट पटना एंड हजारीबाग बट दे हैव डिक्लाइन फॉर रीनीट कोर्ट हैज फर्दर डायरेक्टेड to identify the other tainted person during the course of investigation and if such person were found or students were found they were to be debarred from the examination process. Court has also from the report of the IIT Delhi the problem regarding the physics question which was also solved by the court and now there are only 17 toppers and 44 toppers were not counted फॉर दिस मार्क। अगर कोई छात्र आइडेंटिफाई होता है जो इस इलीगल किसी इलीगल मींस का से बेनिफिटेड होता है तो उसको भी बाहर निकालने के परीक्षा के लिए आदेश करा है। कोर्ट हैज टुडे रिजेक्टेड आवर प्रेयर फॉर रीनीट Court has confirmed that the leak was happened at Patna and Hazaribagh, but they have declined for re-need. Court has further directed to identify the other tainted person during the course of investigation, and if such person were found or students were found, they were to be debarred from the examination process. Court has also from the report of the IIT Delhi, the problem regarding the physics question which was also solved by the court and now there are only 17 toppers and 44 toppers were not counted for this mark.
तो नीट को लेकर आपको कुछ निकालना पैसा।